This is Woodbridge Mayor John McCormac, and today's Monday, December 28th. We hope you all had a nice holiday weekend with your families. The week started with very high daily numbers for new cases of coronavirus in Woodbridge Township from the general public, and then slowed down over the weekend. There were 411 new cases in 7 days since Sunday, with 84 on Monday, 54 on Tuesday, 79 on Wednesday, 73 on Thursday, 52 on Friday, 37 on Saturday, and 34 on Sunday. The smaller numbers over the weekend are likely a result of less testing because of the Christmas holiday. There was only one new case in an outside facility, but unfortunately we had five new deaths to report, which is awful during the holidays. Three people passed on December 16th, a 95-year-old male, 89-year-old male, and 54-year-old female. A 62-year-old male died on December 17th, and a 90-year-old male passed on December 23rd. Notice of deaths often take several days to reach us. Please keep all these people and their families in your thoughts and prayers. Our first case of COVID-19 in Woodbridge was March 15th, so we have been reporting numbers for about 41 weeks now. Half of our total number of cases since then have been in the last 7 weeks, and half were in the first 34 weeks. The second wave has had a far greater impact than the first, and with winter here and people forced indoors, the numbers are likely to stay high for a while. Please remember now more than ever to follow the state guidelines of good personal hygiene, mask wearing, and social distancing, and please respect the limits on inside and outside gatherings, especially with New Year's celebrations coming up. Please keep an eye on your neighbors, especially those homebound or living alone, and make a call or pay a visit if you can. They will greatly appreciate it. The New Jersey Department of Health has designated the Woodbridge Health Department as a point of distribution for the Moderna vaccine. According to regulations established by Governor Murphy's COVID-19 task force, the first doses are allocated to healthcare professionals and emergency medical technicians. The state and county are working on plans to establish statewide and regional vaccination centers as they receive additional quantities of the vaccine, which will most likely be in January. We will keep everyone informed as to when and where vaccines will be available to the general public in Woodbridge. Please remember that if you have normal Friday recycling pickup, it will be picked up on Saturday. The Woodbridge Public Library has launched a next-generation mobile library app called WPL On The Go, which you can download on Google Play or the Apple Store and get everything you can get in the actual library, plus see all the great events they sponsor. So my dopey friend paid $200 online to a company to attend a seminar entitled How Not to Become a Victim of Holiday Scams, and when he got there, there was nobody there. Thank you. Please have a happy new year and enjoy your families.